I'll put this much more.
So like a fourth of a teaspoon more of salt.
Salt.
And slightly less.
I don't want to put too much there.
But yeah, because once it's too... Also, you'll be putting amli chutney on top, right?
Yeah.
So, okay, so then mix all that together.